Alright, this is called apple drop. You're gonna need tweezers, and then you're gonna draw a card. And we're going to see that it says the number 6 next to green, so we need 6 green apples. And let's see, this one says green, so my green apples are gonna go inside right there. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh man, that was a tricky one. 6. Okay, now we're on to red apples. I need how many? 2 red apples. 1, 2. Now I'm ready for yellow apples. Oh boy, we need 10 yellow apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, then we're gonna dump them out and we're gonna get another card and do it again.